Hello, this is Yogi Singh from IIC Bangalore. So I'm back with another problem. So the problem is we have to find out energy in terms of KT and EF at which the difference between the Boltzmann approximation and the Fermi Dirac function is 5% of the Fermi function. So this is the problem. You try it out. Put your answer in the comment section. I'll meet you in the next video and provide you a detailed solution. Thank you.